been trying to get my attention. If you like, we could fight each other and see which of us is the best. Sound fun? I'll be waiting for you.
Don't let her voice throw you. Motor Mama is a stone-cold psychopath. I don't want to get too graphic, but let's just say she eats her own children.
Thank you.
I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
Motor Mama loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. Oh, did I mention we dated for a while? Had to break it off when she devoured one of my other girlfriends alive. Nobody eats my lady friends but me. Oh, God. Too far. That was in bad taste. Vomited in my mouth a little bit. Sorry, the innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.
Когда будешь истекать кровью и уходить на тот свет, вспомни, я их доктор Зен.
I nearly forgot to mention. If you would like me to not eat you until after you were dead, I understand and respect your wishes. I will also completely ignore them.
I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse.
It's that time again! Motor Mama versus the Bob Hunter! Fight!
Chip on her shoulder and a gut full of baby flesh, but my Vault Hunter survived a run-in with handsome Jack himself. Done over there.
got the number 3 ranking. But you know what you don't got? A body fat level of under 1%. How many pets do you have? 2? I have 13! You are nothing compared to me!
Watching you fight Motor Mama, and I just want to say, damn, girl, you is a pimp.
You know what you are to me, kid? You're a tick I can't burn off. You're an itch I can't quite scratch. You're a piece of goddamn broccoli stuck in my teeth. But soon, I'm gonna get rid of you for good!
You ain't broccoli? Broccoli tastes like butt.
Time to go for the number 2 ranking, sugar.